before we meet our 10 semifinalists in the evening gown competition, I want you to look at all these girls. You all look great. They look beautiful, don't they, folks? And so do you.
Thank you.
Did you change?
No. Where's your tux? I mean, your evening gown. You have your tux on. I was so surprised.
My evening gown, I know where to draw the line.
Really? It's hard to believe.
Well, it's true.
It's true.
Each of our semifinalists have chosen their own evening gowns because choice is very important in this part of the competition, is it not?
Yes, it is. Because the evening gown event not only evaluates poise and grace, but also fashion sense.
Mr. Creole, why don't you do the honors, please?
Competition, beginning with Miss Alabama.
Jeannie Clark. Jeannie is a blue-eyed blonde. She is 17 years old and 5'7" tall.
I'll tell you about something I would find fascinating. It would be to hide in the back seat of the car on my parents' first date and to see which one was really telling the truth.
Oklahoma, Stacy Folsom. 17-year-old Stacy is 5'3" tall. Her eyes are blue.
My idea of a romantic evening would be to cruise the Caribbean on my own yacht and have a fabulous lobster dinner and then dance in the moonlight with my date, Mel Gibson.
Miss Washington, Amy Travis. Amy has golden brown eyes and stands 5'6" tall. Amy is 18 years of age.
What I'd like to do real soon is get on a plane with my parents and take them to Europe. I'd learn and experience different civilizations, but most of all, I'd be spending this time with my family.
Texas, Christy Wright. Red-haired Christy has blue eyes. She's 5'10" tall and 16 years of age.
For me, the perfect romantic evening would take place on a snowy mountaintop. My boyfriend and I would eat lobsters in front of a fireplace and talk about both the reality of our lives and our dreams for the future.
Kentucky, Christy Dawn Hicks. Christy is 17 years old, 5'10" tall, with brown eyes.
I would love to sail to the island of Crete. My brother and his wife are expecting their first child. I would see all the sights of Europe, the beaches of Italy, but the greatest thing would be to witness the birth of my niece or nephew-to-be.
Miss North Dakota, Heidi Jo Langseth. At 17, Heidi is 5'8", with hazel eyes.
I've always dreamed of owning a cozy cottage in the English countryside where I could read and write to my heart's content. Or maybe I'll just sit and look out the window and enjoy the scenery that has inspired so many other writers.
Miss New York, Beth Savage. Beth has green eyes and is 5'6" tall. Beth is 16 years of age.
My fantasy week takes place on a tropical island paradise filled with parrots and palm trees. During the day, you can find me in the surf and sand. And at night, I'll be dining by candlelight with, who knows?
Miss South Dakota, Lisa Williamson. 17-year-old Lisa has hazel eyes and is 5'8" tall.
When I was little, I dreamed of one day becoming a pilot. That's why I think it would be fantastic to travel back in time and fly with my idol, Amelia Earhart.
Miss Vermont, Kara Quinn. Kara is 15 years old, 5'7", and her eyes are hazel.
My idea of a romantic evening would be going on a hayride to a deserted castle where I could sit in a big room in front of a fire and talk about my dreams with my best friend, who also happens to be my boyfriend.
Miss Idaho, Brandy Sherwood. Brandy is 18 years old. She has green eyes and is 5'6½" tall.
Since I would love to become an actress, my dream would be to see my name in lights. Brandy Sherwood and Mel Gibson starring in the remake of Gone with the Wind.
Thank you, ladies.
Rather than leave these beautiful girls all dressed up with no place to go, we're about to take them to the last level of competition as we name our five finalists.
And before long, our new Miss Teen USA 1989.